We are
Voices of the Struggle.
We are
Voices of the Struggle.
We are
Voices of the Struggle.
Good. Living in a society where everybody's trying to be somebody else, they dying for notoriety. How the news and the media, they lie to me. They saying what I got on's worth more than what's inside of me. More than the honor and respect and the pride of me. The money, they misguided me. But I still gotta eat, so the money gotta be. Now somewhere in Haiti, there's a little baby that's underneath the gravel screaming, "Mommy, save me." Just the thought of it is crazy. People dying daily. Way before the earthquake, Haiti was in her shape. We should have been donating in the first place. Little kids hungry eating dirt cake.
I'm a firm believer that self-defense techniques needs to be re-implemented into the black community, especially, most definitely, into the lives of our young black men. In reality, you won't be able to control or run away from every single dispute. It may come a time when you must protect yourself, your mother, your sister, and even your brother. And you must have the power, the knowledge, and your heart to control the situation.
Now everybody consumed with Mike Jack, but I'm confused when he's accused. Nobody had Mike back. So it's safe to assume it's tight whack. Most of you don't like the truth, all I do is write facts. I got principles, rules, things like that.
It's evident. Our young black men are oftentimes shot down in the streets at the hands of police. So today, we practice live police scenarios, learning what to do and what not to do if ever involved with a police officer. Our main goal is to make it back home to our loved ones. We are the Voices of the Struggle.